Hello, I'm Anthea Cayetano, and I'm the first year coordinator in the Bachelor of Paramedic Science. I am here to facilitate the transition of all students into our degree. I will make sure that you are fully prepared to study, that you build a solid foundation of both academic and clinical skills and knowledge throughout your entire first year, and that you'll be able to do your best to succeed. This is a responsibility that I am honoured to have, and one that is really well suited to me, as I am actually a graduate of this very degree myself. This degree prepared me so well for an internship with SA Ambulance Service, and I have now been a qualified paramedic working for over 10 years with them. So now you're sitting there and thinking, well, why should I study Bachelor of Paramedic Science? And if knowing what to do when you're the first on the scene at a medical or traumatic emergency isn't inspiring enough, I got lots of other reasons for you as well. There is nothing more rewarding than a career as a paramedic. And you will be a highly trained healthcare professional. You will know how to conduct a lot of complex clinical assessments and treatment interventions, and you will be asked to do that without anybody questioning you. This degree is suitable for anybody who genuinely wants to help people. The whole role of the paramedic is to really make people feel safe. Another reason to study the Bachelor of Paramedic Science here at Flinders University is that it is a great gateway to the graduate entry program to study medicine at Flinders. Furthermore to this, you could also then go on to study other courses as well. So you could choose to do the graduate diploma in intensive care paramedic studies or any of the traditional pathways through an extra research project. So it really opens doors. So the job is definitely not your typical Monday to Friday, 9 to 5. You will revel in the freedom of shift work. Believe me, it can be freeing, but it also means that you will be working at times when nobody else is. So you will be called to solve problems when no one else knows what they can do, when the other healthcare services are closed for the day, and when there's just nobody around to sort out the problem. The scope of paramedic practice is expanding exponentially. No longer are we just ambulance drivers rushing people to hospital. In fact, we are there to bridge the gap in the areas of the healthcare system that are extremely under-resourced. However, don't be worried, there still is our special operations team and our rescue retrieval paramedics that are required if abseiling down cliffs and jumping out of helicopters is more your thing. So you may come to us with no knowledge of the human body and no first aid skills at all. And by the end of your first semester with us, you will be assessing, treating, and managing a patient in cardiac arrest. Now, it's safe to say that you won't waste any time in any of the topics that you study with us. The ability to obtain information, decipher it, distill it, and evaluate it for credibility is something that we all need in life, but it's a fundamental academic skill that you will also get within our degree. There are other opportunities that follow on from graduating from the Bachelor of Paramedic Science, where you can go on to study postgraduate courses, traditional research methods through honours and masters and PhD, or a clinical focused into our graduate diploma of intensive care paramedic studies. So it really opens doors. We have a rigorous quality improvement process that we undergo regularly, where we utilise all of our teaching experts, our industry partners, and other specialists in the field, as well as student representatives, to come together and evaluate and critique the course. And we want to be making sure that we are giving you the best product that's going to serve you. We are all about scaffolding all of the skills and the knowledge that you are obtaining and building upon that. So you get true learning and not just memorizing things. So in your first year, you're going to learn all about what's normal. So what is normal functioning for the human body, so your anatomy and physiology, and some basic clinical assessment and treatment techniques. In second year, we're going to build upon that and look at what can go wrong. So pathophysiology, what happens to the body when things are wrong, and what can we do about it? And you'll learn more advanced techniques for clinical assessment and intervention. And then in third year, we really tie it back to the real world focus. So we're going to add in the complexities of real life. That's your moral, legal, and ethical issues, your complex patients, and just the extra issues that come along with dealing with all members of society. So you will be undertaking your clinical simulation scenarios in front of your classmates right from the very beginning of your first week. In this way, we are truly accurately reflecting on ourselves and our own abilities and working within teams. And this helps to build that culture and your understanding of your place within it for a patient-focused outcome. And that's what paramedics are all about. We are patient-focused. What we do is for the patient. So you are going to learn how your role fits within that to make sure that you can carry on and be a part of that culture. And you can demonstrate your competency in these clinical simulation scenarios that replicate a real paramedic job from start to finish, from dispatch to handover of patient and everything that goes on in between that. We have a strong working relationship with SA Ambulance Service, and all of our students undertake placements right from the very beginning of their first few weeks with us in the degree. You will undertake your placements in both metropolitan and regional locations throughout South Australia, and this really helps to give you the best perspective of what life can be like as a paramedic. There's also an opportunity to undertake international placements, with many students signing up for this. And we also have other pathways for interstate students who want to study here with us at Flinders. All of our Flinders University graduates are eligible for employment in any ambulance service in Australia and New Zealand. Not only this, but we have also established pathways with international providers, including National Health Service providers in the UK, where our students have been offered firm provisional offers of employment before they even finish the end of their third year. And in this way, you can understand that London Ambulance Service has been a highly sought after and popular choice for our graduates for the last few years. We've also just recently established a partnership with Arcadian Ambulance Service in North America. And part of this recruitment process includes a 3-week placement opportunity at the beginning of your third year in the various locations throughout North America, with again, a provisional job offer before you've even graduated. Paramedics is definitely a growth industry in terms of employment, with occupation projections continuing to rise yearly. From week one, you will be getting your hands on actual paramedic kits with replica medications. You will have high fidelity mannequins that are giving you real life feedback to ensure your skill competency, and our standardized patients really bring to life our simulations. We also have an ambulance, as well as a specially designed car wreck vehicle that comes apart in the same way that vehicles are cut open to access road trauma victims. We have a dedicated simulation space where students can book in whenever they feel like it to consolidate skills and practice simulations. Our academic team members are also some of the best in the field. A lot of your lecturers will be practicing paramedics like myself, and the rest will be experts in their field. All of the academic staff are also active researchers in either clinical fields or in teaching. So you know that we have all of the educational aspects covered when it comes to paramedic education. We have field days and multi-casualty incident exercises where we will actually take all of our equipment and our students out into the real world. We won't just be sitting around in a perfectly environmentally controlled classroom, but we're going to put you out there in the environment of which you will actually be working in. We have a really solid peer mentoring program that will introduce you to the really strong team focus that we have with our student cohort that echoes the paramedic culture of everybody having each other's back. We want you to have a really long and happy career as a paramedic, and we want you to be healthy and happy paramedic students whilst you are spending your time here with us studying. Wellness is a well-established core principle in our degree, and we cover that in many different ways. We know that you will be exposed to aggression and violence when you are out on placement, and definitely whilst you're out there practicing as a paramedic. And we're going to teach you how to look after yourself and keep yourself safe right from the first year. Further to this, we also have a strong bond with the peer support process with SA Ambulance Service, which links in with the health and counselling services provided by Flinders University. So in this way, we are making sure that you are absolutely safe and protected whilst you are out on your placements, but also recognising that coming to university and balancing life and work and study as well is challenging. We're going to make sure that you have all the skills to get through this and to thrive. We want you to look back on your time here at Flinders University with fond and happy memories that you have built a solid foundation for your future career as a paramedic. I can't emphasize enough how amazing the opportunity is to study the Bachelor of Paramedic Science here at Flinders University. We have so much to offer you, and we can't wait for you to join the team.